Hi guys, Moby Gamer here. Welcome to another video. I will be doing a game review on Red Line Sport. This is a fantastic game. One of the best I've played based on the size, and it's also offline. It's only 363 megabytes. I'm going to show you guys the game. It's developed by Okami Interactive. They've outdone themselves on this game. It's fantastic. I'm going to show you guys how it goes. It's also available on Android and iOS. Also, just want to say thank you to my new subscribers, and also thank you to the existing subscribers. Thank you very, very much, guys. We're heading for that 2K mark, so help me get there by subscribing and also hit that notification bell so you don't miss another video. Okay, so let's jump into the game. This is where it starts. We're going to go for a few laps, and I'll show you guys how it goes. All right, so we're off. So as you can see, really, the graphics is awesome. The right-hand side is your accelerator button. That camera there on the top, you can change your angle. So the realism is excellent. You can, guys can see, you can choose which angle you like. And then your moving buttons are here, the two arrows on the left, which are quite simple. And then you got your brake pedal next to the accelerator button, and just above the accelerator button is the handbrake button as well. So as you guys can see, the graphics fantastic for this type of size game, and it's also offline. I know a lot of you wonder if it's offline or online. Yeah, so they've really gone all out to pack a beautiful game into this particular size. Very much to detail. I mean, I've played games like this with much bigger in size, and it isn't even as good as this. All right, so go try out this game. It's on Android and iOS. I'll put the links in below for you guys. Yeah, so otherwise, sit back and enjoy the video. I'm going to show you guys a few matches. There's different types of matches as well. And stay tuned till the end. There's also a surprise where I'm going to show you guys what you can do after each race on this particular game. All right, so here we go. As you can see, the map is on the left hand side. The green one is us, and we are leaving all our competitors behind. So that's first place for us for sure. Under the yellow, there you see, race completed. So well done. You also got the realistic view there. Okay, so it's first place. That's first for us. We get a gold trophy, reward 3000. That's basically, oh yeah, here's what I want to show you guys. Look at this. Do you know what this is? This is basically the replay of the entire match. You can also change the camera views by clicking on the camera. Now this brings back memories from games that used to play like on the PlayStation, and that we can watch the replay. This is awesome. Definitely going to be playing this game for a while. Yeah, so you can watch yourself go through the entire race. That is me. You can see where you didn't get the racing lines correct, and where you did your overtaking maneuvers. Where you can obviously improve on how you overtake and stuff like that. Otherwise, the pace of the game is good. The realism is also quite good. And yeah, gameplay all in all, it's quite good. Very, very good, actually. All right, so here we go. So we're still in the replay. So it shows you how you cut in the corners. We jumped that corner there. Didn't hit it on the proper apex and so forth. All right, but otherwise, we did quite well. I mean, it was a first match, so it wasn't too bad. Obviously, you learn as you go along. Yeah, so there's the stands. You got the crowd in the stands also. You just imagine them cheering your name as you're driving along. And yeah, so here we go. So almost, as you can see, the replay is in the red button here on the right hand side, so which means it's almost done. And that's it. That was quite a quick lap. I mean, a minute and odd, we did it in no time. All right, so we've got first, so let's see if we can move along here. All right, so I'm clicking next, and we are headed to the where are we now? All right, we're in the garage. Okay, so there's our credit on the right hand side. So we're under amateur still at the moment. I think we need to unlock the other rounds. So here you've got time attack, speed, trap, race, all the different modes that you can do. So I mean, you can go try out these different modes. A lot to do here. All right, so here's a new car. This is sports, what's this called? I didn't see the name now. Otherwise, here we go. So this is a different, this is a speed map. So let's see how we do. The color of this car is quite nice, like the sounds the exhaust just gave there. All right, so here you got to be a bit more intricate. The bends are a bit more sharper. So as you can see, oh yes, on top right inside, that's your kilometers per hour. That's your speed basically that you're doing. So 152 kilometers per hour. Ooh, goodness, I didn't see that. I was looking on top. You know, you got to keep your eyes on the road as well. Okay, so we'll get that right now. Okay, so also you got to check your pace. Your map on the left-hand side should help as well. So there's a long straight where you can just put pedal to the metal. And here's going to come a sharp in, as you can see. So you got to brake. Oh, goodness. Okay, I got to get used to this braking. Got to brake before the time. You can't brake too late, of course. Okay, so let's see here. All right, so the map, this is not a too bad bend here. Okay, so we're going to take that one. And we hit a few of the cones over, but that's fine, as long as we're still on the track. And it's 161 kilometers per hour. Looks like a faster speed, and the race is completed. All right, so that time trial didn't go okay. I don't think it went too good, because I don't see a trophy. Maybe we knocked too many things over, but that's fine. We're still in the learning phase, so that's not a problem. All right, and now we're going to the next round. Let's see if I can try one or two more out for you guys. Obviously you guys can go check out the rest. Alright, so we're back in the garage. There's career mode, single mode, seems to be an arcade mode as well. Alright, so here's all the different cars. Amateur, we're in here again. Career, single, let's check out singles. So singles, a race, drift. Let's try out the drift maybe. That should be interesting. Okay, so I'm going to try out the drift for you guys. Let's just see if we can get something going here as well. Alright, so let's go into the drift. And here we go. 3, 2, 1, and we're off. Alright, so here we go. Okay, so I'm trying to check out the drift. How do you drift here? Okay, I wonder if you can't use a controller on this game as well. Or the handbrake. Okay, so this drift's not going off too good. But I will keep trying. Let's see, maybe we just need to take the bend a bit sharper. Let's see what we can do on this bend. Okay, there's a drift. Oh, goodness, a drift completely failed. Okay, that wasn't good at all. Okay, so let's keep continue. I'm sure we'll figure it out. We've got a few more laps to go where we can try this drifting. So let's see if we tickle the drift to the right. That moves. Okay. Alright, that's not working as well. Alright, I'm just going to see if I can do the drift to the other angle at the moment. Okay, I can't drift on there. It seems when it goes into the green. Okay, the plus is obviously that you're doing something right. Okay, the drifters fail. I think when you go over the marking, you hit those cones as well, and then your drifters failed. But they have got a plus 20, so you got to basically keep it on the track and do your drifting. You can obviously figure that out as you go along, but I just thought I'd show you guys the different things that you can do in the game as well. So a lot of different options, so yeah, you can learn all these things as you play, which is quite awesome. But otherwise, the graphics is good and the gameplay is nice. So the color is also rich, which is quite very, very important as well. If you guys are enjoying the video, please hit a like and do subscribe. Oh, goodness, so another drift down. Okay, so we're almost gonna. I'm just gonna try and get this lap finished for you guys quickly. Okay, they got 122 points, hardly even drifted there. It looks like you got to hit a slight drift, not too much. Okay, that didn't go good at all. But okay, we continue. We got a 140, so it looks like slight drifting will give you some good points. Not too heavy. You see, I overdrifted there. But obviously, you got to play with the brakes also to do it before the time. You don't want to be too late as well. All right, so that's that. Okay, so we should be done there. We're heading to the gold one. Yeah, okay, so I got a few points there. Okay, race completed. It wasn't too good, but anyway, that's fine. All right, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I just thought I'm going to show you a few of the laps and the different things that the game does offer you. So as I said, you can go look in below. There's the link to the iOS, and it's available on Android as well. So I'm sure you guys are going to enjoy this video. And the game. The game is absolutely awesome. I give it a 10 out of 10. Catch you guys tomorrow. Cheers.